Good morning, everybody. How's it going? Today we're playing Alchemist. Yes, Alchemist. Because if everybody else can pick this shitty hero, why can't I do it? Okay, let me actually give you the real reason why we're playing Alchemist today. So my fever has gone down. Oh god. Okay, that right there is the real reason. Right, like the thing is, health-wise, right now. Which is probably something we should talk about. My fever has gone down to the point of, like, I basically don't have a fever anymore. However, this night, I couldn't stop coughing. I kept myself awake until, like, 4 a.m. in the morning. And then I woke up from coughing too hard at, like, I don't know. Well, solid estimate will probably be 6:30. Couldn't go back to sleep either. So I am basically asleep right now, and that's how well my brain is functioning. So, you know, just like how I usually like to make a point that Alchemist is a brain dead hero played by brain dead people. Well, the thing is, right now I am basically brain dead, right? Like, my brain is just... Did we really just... Is the career really at the bottom so I can't get my bottle right now? Really? Oh, shit.
Stop farming so far.
Also, you know, good thing actually, boys. Good thing. I didn't want a bottle anyway. Good thing. Alright, great work, everybody. Great work, everybody. Thanks, boys. Alright. Yeah, I won't get a soul ring. Anyway. Right, so the point is just that right now I'm basically brain dead. As you may have noticed at certain points of this video already, for example, the whole just standing there taking the arrow like a fucking moron part, or sorry, or the accidentally buying a bottle and then just barely selling it in time part. Yeah, all of those, they are part of my current situation, which is basically asleep. And I'm not a big fan of this, but there's nothing I can do about it right now, I guess, other than going to sleep. But I don't really want to go to sleep right now because I have to record videos. So we're just kind of stuck in a shitty spot, right? So I decided, you know what, let's use this. Let's just play Alchemist. The dumbest, most brain-dead hero in the game that you require literally no skill for. And just prove once and for all that, you know what? This shit isn't hard. Y'all are just fucking stupid. And by y'all, I don't mean you guys, even though you sometimes are. I mean, let's not lie about it, right? But I don't mean you guys. I mean, the people that pick Alchemist blindly and then end up feeding against me. You know, those people. So yeah, that's my point here. Hello, my friend. Please stop. Actually, no, please. Seriously? Really? Oh, he's got Bash, though. I can't really go up against Bash. That's rude. But the thing is, I'm okay with this. Right? Like, this is fine. I should get some regen. I'm gonna get some regen. Gonna get myself this. Oh, nice. I like that. Nice, nice. I didn't notice that. See, my brain just... I'm just not good at Dota right now. But that's okay. That's okay. We'll be fine. Why will we be fine? Because Alchemist requires no skill. Like, at all. It's the easiest hero in the game. Easiest hero in the game. Okay. Go ahead and put this down. And the funny thing is, I actually really like Alchemist. I've always really liked Alchemist. I just sound a little bit pissed off at Alchemist because people are misusing him so frequently that it gets on my nerves. And it's especially irritating considering how easy it is to play Alchemist. Right? Like, that's the thing. It's just like, how can you fuck this up so much? It's not even hard! Okay, anyway. We're almost level 6. Once we're level 6, everything is easy. Soul Ring is super sick because, you know, it's basically a bottle. It's really not, actually, but the thing is... Alchemist, usually in the laning stage, if you're going up against competent players, you kind of have to assume you're gonna lose until you get... Oh, sick! Okay. You kind of have to assume that you're gonna lose until you get your ultimate anyway. Right, and once we have our ultimate, Solar is just free mana. Right, and also it incorporates, like, regeneration, which is super sick with our ultimate, because it, like percentage-based regeneration does, you know, amplify our just static, like, our set amount of regen we get from the Chemical Rage, which is amazing, right? So, it's just kind of sick like that, right? Basically makes it so we have infinite mana, which, as you may be able to guess, is good, right? We support this. This is in our favor. Now, what else are we doing? Today, we're just gonna beat a cancer, right? Usually, I don't really play this build that much. Just because I don't really like it. It's just not my style. But today, we will be playing Cancer Alchemist. Now, what is Cancer Alchemist? Well, you just go for split pushing, right? We're gonna be building the split pushing build. I know I haven't done it a lot on the channel. I just don't really like the build that much. But... today, I don't see why not. I don't see why not. So yeah, that's the plan. So let's get to it, shall we? Hello, my friend. How are you doing? Dude, Rini? Good luck. I got all day. Got all fucking day. I'm not even kidding. I really don't care. Okay, don't even worry about it, man. You see, I don't even have to use the Sol Ring, even though I should have. But I don't even have to use it, just because, like, this, the percentage-based region I get, you know, gets amplified. It's just a little bit silly. It's just a, the static amount of region I get gets amplified by the percentage. Ugh! Now I got it! Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. Hello, my friend. Let's go ahead and activate this again. We got our omelet now. Omelet is super sick because basically makes you impossible to kill in the early game. And it works super well with illusions. Right? Like, the thing is, I can't just kind of fight under the tower like this. There's, like, nothing they can really do to stop me. Right? It's just like, hello, Skyrath. Hello. Right? It's just like... okay, we take those. Oh, there's a Mirana. No, we do not take those. No, no, no. Definitely not take. Not taking that at all. Ooh, this is bad. Ooh! Yeah, I'm sorry. I didn't expect that much support. That was a little bit silly, but I guess I got the Faceless Void.
Got the Void, though.
Yeah, well, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'm actually kind of tempted to just go for TP boots first. Seems more useful than just the Radiance. Oh well. You can see that my mouth is getting worse. Yeah. Dude, I don't fucking know what to do, right? Like, it's just like... it just hurts. But again, like, right now my fever's gone. It's just the coughing that's the issue. I may just go to a doctor. Like, I've not gone so far because I just didn't think it was really necessary. But at this point, we're, like, entering the... like, the thing is, tomorrow's Monday for me, right? So I'm recording this on Sunday on my birthday. The thing is that... the thing is that... on Friday... on Friday, which is 5 days from now, we go to Seattle. We get on a plane to go to America, right? And the thing is, by then, I want to be completely healthy. I don't want to be partially healthy, I want to be completely healthy. Because, you know, for rather obvious reasons, I think. I don't really feel like I need to give a big because there. It's just like, nah, man, I want to be completely healthy. I think this makes sense. Time to get that tower really quick. Thank you. So, yeah. That's kind of the thing right now. Well, I'm considering going to a doctor. Usually I'm just not... I don't like going to the doctor. I don't know. It's probably because of the way I've been raised. But the thing is, like... in our family, right? Like, so first of all, let's establish this. This is Germany. Doctors are free. Right? Don't have to pay shit if you go to a doctor. End of the story. Right? So, that's not the problem, right? Everybody has health insurance, it's all covered, don't need to worry about that. So that's not why we didn't really go to the doctor. But it was more of like a matter of like, do you really have to? Right? Like, I don't like going to the doctor. I just don't. It's just like, right? And even though it's a little stupid at times, I get that. The thing is, like, even though I know that it's stupid and I should be going to the doctor, I still don't want to, right? And I still often won't, even though I really should. No, it's actually not like I get sick that often, but you get the idea, right? Like, last year, I had nasty food poisoning. Right? And when I say nasty food poisoning, I mean nasty food poisoning. I had stomach acid leaking into my intestines because of my food poisoning. Right? So it was really fucking nasty food poisoning. Now, how do I know this? I went to the doctor. I only went to the doctor after like 2 days of like intense pain at home. Right? And it's just like, nah man, you should have gone to the doctor a little bit earlier there, but you didn't. Why? I don't fucking know. I just didn't, right? So like, maybe I should have gone to the doctor on Friday. You know, on Friday when I was really just down with fucking really hot fever, right? But for some reason I didn't. But now I I'm not saying that I regret it, but I was kind of just, I guess, expecting I would be fine by now, and I don't seem to be fine. And right now, in my current state, I don't really feel like I should be going on a plane. Now the thing is, I will, if this is just how it's gonna end up being. Oh, that's kind of unfortunate, isn't it? Oh, hello. Thanks for the stun creep, actually, that's kind of handy. So she has an omelet. Isn't that interesting? Oh, Void. Okay. Okay. I mean, we'll be okay, yeah. They'll also be okay, funnily enough. Nobody will die. Everybody... and everybody lived happily ever after. Alright. But yeah. So I don't know. I'm just a fucking asshole like that, right? I should probably just, you know, suck it up and, you know, go to the doctor when I need to. Right, because this right now is like the sickest I have been since I got that nasty food poisoning. Which was still much worse than this. Man, that was awful. Right, that was really bad. Food poisoning is no fun, man. No fun at all. And one thing I'm really happy about is that I do not know what gave it to me. Because I know, a lot of people have told me this, right? But I know that from a lot of people's experience that it ruins that food forever, right? They just cannot eat that food anymore. Not because of like some physical response, but it just disgusts them. Because at one time it like tried to kill them, right? Kind of makes sense, right? Seems kind of reasonable. and the thing is just that region at the bottom?
Yep.
Okay, good. Good, good, good.
Top right. Has a bounty.
Aww. Wait, is it still there?
Yeah, they took it.
Oh, okay.
No, it's gone.
Well, okay, that's okay. Okay. I'm doing fine anyway. But yeah. So. I was going somewhere, I'm sure. Yeah, anyway. Oh yeah, right. Like, I'm actually happy I do not know what it was. Because out of all the things it could have been that I know of, that I ate in the time frame when I got it, I like all of them, and I'm really happy that none of them started to disgust me, because I still continue to like those things, and I don't want to miss out on eating them. Right? Does that make any sense? Yeah, yeah. That was weird. The poison screw up that stack somehow. And stacking mechanics are just weird at times. Oh well. Oh, I'm just kind of farming here. Gonna have my radiance in a second. Alright, like, once we have that, we're Gucci. From there, we'll go Manta style, Octarine Call probably, you know. Just the usual bullshit. Just the usual bullshit. Don't really have a reason to change it up. Hello, my friend. Sorry. Oh well. Yo, what's up, man? Sup? What you up to? Alright. Oh, nice! Yeah, give me that bounty. You see how fucking easy this shit is? Right, I even died once. Not like I've been getting a lot of kills either. Alright, this is just like... How can you fuck this up? How is it possible? People fuck this up so often. I just don't really follow along. Oh, that was the wrong creep to click on. And this just gets easier. Like, that's the funny thing. Right, this is not like it suddenly becomes hard. No, once you get Mantis, I just split push like a maniac. And it's just like, oh, hey. You know, you're constantly being pushed in every single lane. Open up your butt because Alchemist is here. Right, it's just like... Oh, I was kind of hoping I would have my TP ready, but as it turns out, I do not.
Poof. Why was there an axe?
See what I mean with my brain is not working? Stop. Oh, nice. I'll take it. Two down. Give me that shit. Okay. Alright, boys, try to not lose the game right now. Or at any stage of the game, really. You know what? I don't know why I specified right now. That doesn't really make a lot of sense. You know, thinking about it, that's actually a little...
Try not to lose the game at any stage in this game.
Yeah, it seems reasonable, actually. You know, it seems like much better advice than just not losing right now. Just saying. Can I get that? No, I'm not getting that. God damn it. Can I at least get a radiance? No! Well, wouldn't have done anything there either. Anyway. Oh well. So we got Yasha now. Actually got some attack speed. What do you do next? Next? Continue hitting creeps, man. You think this is ever gonna stop? You really think we're ever gonna stop hitting creeps? We're fucking alchemists. That's all this hero does. It's all that any hero does in Dota. Welcome to fucking Dota. If Dota wasn't about this, I wouldn't even want to play it anymore. Man, the day Dota doesn't let me hit creeps anymore is the day I'm fucking out. Alright. Place this void up there. Well, maybe we can actually do something about this. Ah, no, no, we can't. God damn it. Alright. Alchemist is actually pretty good against Void, just because he has the unstable concoction. And, you know, usually you have your ultimate active anyway. So, you know, it's kind of hard for Void to really get in there. Okay. Oh god, that is a lot of spins, man. Why are you gonna be so rude?
I think it's just, like, shit saving Void.
Okay. Am I good? I think I'm good. Yeah. Alright. Seal up. God, that ultimate is so nice. Look at that. That is so nice. Just like suddenly full HP. Alright. Cool. Time to get that tower, right? Oh, Blink Dagger Juggernaut. Haven't seen that in a minute. I mean, it's not bad. Not at all. It's great, actually. It's very good. Blink Dagger on Juggernaut is fucking sick. That's the cool thing about that hero. You can't buy, like, anything and he's gonna do well. It's just like, whatever. Whatever you feel like at the moment. Buy that on Juggernaut, you'll be good. There's a Void coming. There's also an Axe coming. Okay. Oh, that's actually a lot of people coming. Alright, let's fucking party. Alright, got the stun off though. And they are not able to do anything. Beautiful, that's exactly what I'm looking for. Hello, my friend. Ah, you guys got this. Don't need to do that myself now, do I? Yeah. You guys got that under control. Now this right here, that's gonna end up being a bit more of an issue. Ah, but I'm okay. Not like she really deals any damage. Alright. Should have TP'd bottom. Could have farmed some more. Alright. Whatever. Took the safe route. Not like I really regret that. Alright. But anyway, now that we have our Manta Star, what we do is we activate it. Put one there, put one there. Will they kill it? Sometimes. Sometimes not. Most of the time, the next time we come back, the camp is gonna be empty though. Yeah. That's really all that matters. Right, and then we just kind of farm it like so, and we farm this like so, and all of a sudden we got every money in the world. Every single one of them. Fuck yeah. We shall have every single money. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I appreciate it. Alright. You know what I've been thinking about? I should be like a vlogger. I should be a beauty vlogger. Man, like, I would... God. God, this just like this. This branch of YouTube, right, that I just don't understand. Right? Because I'm just not the target audience. So I guess I shouldn't understand it. Right? But I feel like even with stuff where I'm not the target audience, that doesn't mean that I just cannot have any concept. Or like, that doesn't mean that, like, I should just be sitting there just completely baffled by the fact that anybody watches this. Right? I feel like that is not necessarily what should be happening. But more often than not these days, it is. Right? Like, I don't know, man. Like, sometimes I find these channels and I'm just like, why? What is even happening here? I'm not gonna name any names. But I'm just saying, that's not the same YouTube I grew up with. Alright. Your mid tower ain't doing hello. Alright, we're just gonna keep doing this. In the meantime, I'm going bottom. Your mid tower's gone. I always activate the what's it called beforehand? The omelet. The thing about omelet. Alright, boys, can you try to not lose right now? Right, the thing about omelet, why it's really nice. Dude, I'm doing my best. Like, I'm keeping them pushed away and shit. I'm farming up. Your mid tower needs if you need help, you need to shout. Because I really am not paying attention to the middle map. Like, that's just...
Yeah, we're just in the... We just got smoke and max blink on me, so that's what happened there. Not sure what happened to everyone else.
Okay. Alright, let's send you guys there really quick. Get this again. Alright, we're 22 minutes into the video. If you enjoyed it so far, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. Man, I want to be a beauty vlogger. Man, you get why that... Like, that is the sickest gig on YouTube, right? Because it's just like... People, like, you know, you get paid at every corner. You get paid for the ads, right? You get paid for, like, just the regular YouTube ads, which is really the only thing I get paid for. Right, actually, that's not true. Get some sponsorships, too, but, right? Then, like, usually the stuff they use in the videos, all of that, all of it, is sponsored as well. And it's just like, wait, so all of the products you're using, first of all, are free. But you're getting paid for using them, right? For showing them. And then you get the money from the videos, from the actual videos. And then also...
Damn it.
Not quite. Easy now. This stuff is explosive. And then also the money from like, referrals. So at every fucking corner of this bullshit, it's just money being thrown at you. Man, that's amazing. I want that gig. Sign me the fuck up. Alright, we still got. Alright, I got this, boys. Don't even worry. See? I was stunned the entire fight and we killed three of them. Best alchemist. Like, so, why? God, I don't get it. Like, why do people struggle so much with this hero? Like, this is like the easiest hero in the game. I did literally nothing in that fight. And we destroyed them because of it. What?
Radiant's too powerful. But no, seriously, you're so good at farming.
But no, this is just so stupid. This is just so stupid. Oh god. I forgot to use my armor. The armor is really important. You heard him. Two goes into six. I'll actually attack that. That's pretty valuable. You go down there, you go into the mid. Alright, coming into the mid, I guess. Hello, my friend. Okay, got him. Got him. Hello. Hello, my friend. You're going down too. Oh, there's a Phantom Assassin. That's cute. Oh, shit. Face is what actually disabling my passives. Is a little bit irritating. Alright, we're good. Nah, hardest hero in the game. The fucking hardest hero in the game. Alright, let's get this shit. Almost got all. We're getting Shiva's Guard, by the way. It sounds a little bit odd. You're like, you would think that like a Soul Cross or like some damage at this point. Shiva's Guard is just really good though. Because like, you know, you just spam it because you have, you know, Octarine Core and the slow is actually really sick. The point about this kind of Alchemist is not really to win by having like overwhelming damage like a Phantom Assassin or something like that. No, he just zones people. Right, you see this? They just can't really get into my zone. That's why Shiva's Guard is also really good. Right, like that's the entire point. Just zoning them. Just zoning them. Can you purge me? Please purge me. Oh shit. Alright, you know what? Get out. Get out. Actually, I'm here if you want to fight. Let me at them! Sure. Whatever you wish for, my friend. See that? They all did! They all did! Hello, my friend! Ah, oh, damn it. Didn't quite time that right, but that's okay. Ah, almost had the perfect toggle there. Oh, they got me. Man, that's a little bit irritating. But yeah, they're just using buybacks like it's nothing. Alright, if I had my Shiva's Guard right there, it would have been fine. Almost feel bad for you. But that's okay. Also kind of ran out of ultimate. That's okay. Alright, well the thing is though, we got a barracks and we got like so many buybacks used. With diebacks on top of that, right? Like the economical damage like we just did is so astronomical, it's ridiculous. Right. Sorry, I have to like reply to people for saying happy birthday. Look. I get it. Right? Like we all get it. You have to reply to everybody. Right? But look, I remember a time where Facebook wasn't really a thing. Right? And not everybody had a mobile phone. I remember that time. I'm old enough for that, right? And the thing is, back then, if it was my birthday and people wanted to congratulate me, they gave me a phone call or they walked up to me and congratulated me. Now, it's not that I'm unthankful for your congratulation, right? And this does not apply to the guy that just wrote me, right? I actually very much care about him. He's a good friend of mine, an old friend of mine, and I'm happy that he congratulated me. However, at the same time, it does get a little bit annoying to have to congratulate every, like to have to say thank you to every fucking asshole that posts like on your Facebook wall. No, but at the same time, you can't not do it, right? You don't want to be the cunt that just, and it's also like completely rude to not do it, and it's just like unnecessary and stupid. I don't want to do that either, right? I don't want to not say thank you. I don't want to ignore it because I am actually thankful, right, that you remembered me, even if you didn't really and it was Facebook that did it for you, but I don't really care. I appreciate the fact that you went out of your day to congratulate me. Out of your way to congratulate me and such. You know, that is nice of you. I appreciate it and all of that. Right? However, it does kind of turn into a little bit of a hassle at times, does it not? I was trying to laugh, but then I died instead. Right? But it does... No, is that that can't just be me. Right? It's just like, no... That is very kind of you. That is amazing. You're beautiful. Thank you. But do I really have to respond to you? I mean, we both know that you are nice, right? Like, do we? Right? Yeah, I'm probably just being an asshole. Alright. Hello. Just don't even worry about it, man. Oh, nice, you already used it. Oh, rip you, man. Go, got him. I like my army of alchemists here. It's the best army. Hello, my friend. Also, did you see my Shiba's guard? I like my alchemists. They are the world's best alchemists. So yeah, alchemist. You just kind of keep zoning. That's what this hero is, right? He's like he's a zoning hero. If you play him like this, you don't have to play him like this. This is not the only way to play an alchemist. If you do not believe me, just go watch any of my other alchemist videos. I play alchemist in so many different ways. Right? But this is just like super box standard. This is how you fucking do it, okay? It's not that hard! It's really not! I don't get how people keep screwing this up. Also, the most important thing about playing Alchemist is the most important rule. Don't first pick him, you idiot! He gets countered so easily. Well, that's cute. The only cool thing is, I don't actually deal that much damage. I know that sounds a bit silly to say that's a good thing, but the thing is that... Can I dodge it? Can I dodge it? Ugh! No, I can't. I don't know if you can. I think you have like 0.1 seconds of in-win. Yeah, 0.1 seconds. That's pretty tight. Oh, well. Well, my friend. Yeah, but yeah, you know, this kind of alchemist just... Like, alchemist just in general, he just gets countered so easily. Right? Don't just fucking pick him right away. That's like the first mistake people make. You know, it's a big mistake. Yeah, we did. Look at that. Look at us go. Look at us go! Boom! Easy peasy. Well, 7 slotted. Well, he wasn't strictly speaking 7 slotted, but I had the money for it, so... Doesn't really matter. See what I mean? See what I mean with this here is completely brainless? I didn't do anything special. I just cookie-cuttered. I just cookie-cuttered this entire game. 1000 GPM, easy peasy, right? It's just like, you know? Okay. Okay. Alright. So, now that I have this out of the way, I will go to sleep. No giveaway today, because I'm not gonna do any giveaways while I'm away. So, we're gonna cut that out for a little while. We'll get back to it as soon as possible. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.